Hi everyone, and greetings from Geneva. My name is Sadhvi Saran, and on behalf of the IDU, I'd like to begin by congratulating the IGF Secretariat and the broader IGF community on organizing a successful virtual IGF 2020. IDU participated at the highest level at IGF last year and looks forward to another close collaboration for the next meeting in Poland. Since last year's forum, ITU has been engaged in a number of internet-related activities and processes. We have been running online open consultations on international internet-related public policy issues. The topic for the current consultation is the role of the internet in mitigating the impact of COVID-19 and possible future pandemics. Separately, the 6th World Telecommunications/ICT Policy Forum will now be held in Geneva from 16 to 18 December 2021 on the theme of policies for mobilizing new and emerging telecommunications/ICTs for sustainable development. The WTPF21 will discuss how new and emerging digital technologies and trends are enablers of the global transition to the digital economy. Themes for consideration include AI, IoT, 5G, big data, OTTs, etc. In this regard, the WTPF21 will focus on opportunities, challenges, and policies to foster sustainable development. This year, we also held a successful virtual WISIS Forum 2021 on the theme ICTs for Inclusive, Resilient, and Sustainable Societies and Economies. IGF and WISIS have a long-standing history of collaboration, and last year, a meeting of the WISIS 2021 open consultation process was once again held at IGF. Over the course of 17 weeks since January 2021, the WISIS Forum has hosted more than 250 sessions with a cumulative attendance of over 50,000 participants from 185 countries. The next WISIS Forum will be held from 30th May to 3rd June 2022. In partnership with UNDP, we have also announced in May this year the launch of a joint facility for digital capacity development in support of the UN Secretary General's Roadmap for Digital Cooperation, with an aim to cater to those not currently served by existing digital capacity development resources or channels. We invite all stakeholders to contribute to and join all these initiatives. For ITU, the future of the internet is one where everyone, everywhere, feels empowered to use the technology and where the technology itself is affordable, attractive, and safe. Thank you for your time and consideration. We remain committed to the IGF process and look forward to working with you. Thank you.